Welcome to Night Safari. This is the third year that we are celebrating Miss Teacup, and it promises to be even bigger, brighter, and better than past performances.
The objective of having Miss Teacup is to create what we call an event where families, especially those with the older kids, can come and enjoy and have what we call a wholesome activities together. And then we believe that by coming together, by dressing up, by enjoying the activities that put together, they would bond. I think at the end of the day, we hope people would come and understand what we're trying to do in Night Safari. At the end of the day, we are still a zoological institution. We want people to understand that we do care for the animals. We have a number of conservation messages that we would like them to take away with. But at the end of it, while you learn more about what we do over here, at the same time, we also want you to enjoy yourself. The key thing in this festive season is to come, relax, and enjoy yourself.